Welcome back, everyone. You know, there is a new field hockey dynasty out there. It is the Nipmuc Warriors. In Division II, Nipmuc, coming into this season, had won two of the last three district titles. Could the Warriors make it 3 of 4? We're going to pick it up on their march.
It's real simple. You got two more quarters and that's it. Now, most of you have been playing this game for 10 years. And you got two more quarters, and after that, most of you will never play this game again as long as you live. Now, you all have known me for a while, and for a long time now, you've been hearing me talk about being perfect. Well, I want you to understand something. To me, being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment as best you can with clear eyes and love in your heart? With joy in your heart. If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect.